Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will see how we can easily run our first JavaScript program on Visual Studio Code. For that, you need to first install Visual Studio Code as well as Node.js. So we have installed both of them and added links in the description so that you can refer those videos. Go to start, type Visual Studio. Click on it to open Visual Studio Code. Now we have started it. Now let's add a new folder. Add folder. Let's create a new folder on desktop. Let's write here my programs. That's it. Now double click and add. Now on the left, our folder has been added. Now right click, new file. Now let's add the name of our new file, our JavaScript file. Let's say the name is amit.js and press enter. On pressing enter, you can see the JavaScript file is visible. Amit.js. Now let's write a small JavaScript console. First JS program on VS Code. That's it. This is what we are printing. Add a semicolon. Go to file, save. Now guys, we need to run it. So here's a terminal. If you are not able to get this window, you just need to click on terminal and click on new terminal here. That's it. So we have reached here. Let's now see how to run a program. Here at first we need the path of this amit.js file. I'll minimize this. If you remember, we created on a desktop. Double click. Here is the amit.js file. Right click. Properties. And the properties, here is the path. C users amit underscore desktop my programs. So where we are under C users amit. So I'll just type, hope you know how to navigate desktop. Press enter. We have reached the desktop. Now my programs, here it is. Press enter. Now we have reached here. Now the name of the file is amit.js. Just need to add here. Now we just need to run our file. How we will run it? Node. We have written node. Write the name of the file amit.js. Here it is amit.js and press enter. Now on pressing enter, you can see the output is visible. First JS program on VS Code. Here it is. I'll just maximize this. Now you can see our output is visible here. Here it is. So guys, in this way, you can easily run JavaScript on Visual Studio Code. First we installed Visual Studio Code, then Node.js. And using Node, which is very important for Visual Studio Code, we ran our first program in JavaScript using the node command. So guys, thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, do subscribe to our channel Amit Things.